White House spokesman Sean Spicer immediately demanded an apology from McCain.
It's absolutely a success. And I think anyone who would suggest it's not a success does disservice to the life of Chief Ryan Owens.
Though just last week, he seemed to echo Senator McCain's words.
You never want to call something a success 100% when someone's hurt or killed. And that was the case here.